Every element has a unique atomic number, equal to its number of protons. But what if I told you there's an element with an atomic number of zero? The concept of element zero has been a mystery to scientists for decades, but in 1951, Martin Deutsch may have discovered the answer. It's called positronium, and it may be the element zero that scientists have been searching for. So what exactly is positronium? Well, positronium is an exotic atom that contains an electron and its antimatter counterpart, a positron. These two subatomic particles orbit each other until they collide. Positronium is very unstable because of its matter-antimatter annihilation, which occurs when a subatomic particle collides with its antimatter counterpart. The atom is annihilated, and two photons are emitted. What makes positronium so interesting is that it has no nucleus, unlike many other exotic atoms. Because of its lack of protons, many scientists have classified positronium as element zero. But what if I told you that Mendeleev may have predicted that there would be an element before hydrogen, long before positronium was discovered? Unlike the modern design of the periodic table, Mendeleev placed the noble gases on the far left of the table. While this may not seem like a major difference, it left a square to the left of hydrogen that remained unfilled. Was this square meant to represent element zero? And if so, what did Mendeleev think would be placed there? Perhaps positronium is what fills that placeholder, with an atomic number of zero. But is positronium the real element zero? Well, the answer is subjective. Many scientists consider muonium, which consists of an electron orbiting an anti-muon, as being element zero because of its similar structure to hydrogen, with the only difference being that the proton is substituted with an anti-muon. Some scientists consider neutronium, consisting of only neutrons, as being the element zero that links the matter and antimatter periodic tables, as Charles Genet theorized. Others believe that positronium is the real element zero because of its lack of nuclear matter, along with its composition being equally matter and antimatter. Perhaps one day element zero will be defined, but until then, we can only wonder what exotic atom will fulfill that role. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.